Citizens of the world, do you feel that your data is safe? Think again.